The 40-150 comes with an insert that can be removed using a 3/32 inch Allen wrench. The insert takes up space to accommodate a smaller 3/16 inch spindle. If your existing handle used the 5/16 inch spindle, then you'll need to remove the insert so it can fit. Use your Allen wrench to loosen the set screw near the base of the handle. Tap the handle base on a hard surface. The insert should drop out. Now the thicker 5/16 inch spindle should fit the 40-150 handle.